Pray for the men and women who have sacrificed so much to keep us